Oh.
Welcome to the Orlovsky Objective. It's Friday, but the year is 1960, and I've been born again.
Being a prisoner by hearing new definitions of freedom. You cling to your woke status, never being able to sustain how long that could last. What is a compulsive gambler? A compulsive or pathological gambler is someone who is unable to resist his or her impulses. This can lead to severe consequences. The urge to gamble becomes so great that tension can only be relieved by gambling more and more. Sufferers are often unaware or in denial of having a problem. You understand and agree that the services provided are likely to be imperfect. You agree to accept the services as is and as they are provided at your own exclusive risk when they are provided, and to the extent that they are or that they are offered or fail, to be offered subject to each and every issue, problem, imperfection, defect, irregularity, discontinuity, or failure they may possess. You agree you have no resources or claim arising from any of their qualities, properties, defects, and or failures.